set up a group to include only what you need for the custom connection, and then activate it. When other elements are cluttering your view, it makes it harder to see and select what you need. A group can help you focus on only what matters at the moment. Now, this step isn't required, but it might make it easier, so it's up to you.